Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to study about the structure of mammary gland. This mammary gland is the modified sweat gland. It is located in thoracic region, the frontal region, and it is a glandular tissue. It contains variable quantities of fat. That is called the fat storage tissue is called adipose tissue. These quantities of fat determines the size of the mammary gland. And in this mammary gland, this is nipple. This nipple is surrounded by one pigmented area called areola. And each mammary gland contains 2 to 25 lobes. Here some 3 lobes are given, 1, 2, 3. But 22 to 25 lobes are there. And each lobe is made up of lobules, which contain a milk secreting tissue called alveoli. So this is the each lobule. The lobule contain alveoli which secrete milk. This all alveoli, a small rounded like structure, all alveoli opens into mammary tubules. This is mammary tubule, like a branches, this orange color branches. All these mammary tubules join together to form mammary duct. From the mammary duct, one sac like structure that is called mammary ampulla. This mammary ampulla to store the milk and to eject the milk out. This mammary ampulla connected to lactiferous duct. This is lactiferous duct. From that lactiferous duct, one milk storage area, the temporary milk storage area, is called lactiferous sinus. This lactiferous sinus leads to nipple. Through nipple, the milk comes out. So, based on this description, one concept map is given for your better understanding. These are all the key word for examination. So, mammary gland. Each mammary gland contains 2 to 25 lobes. Each lobes contain lobule. Lobule contain alveoli. All the alveoli join together to form mammary tubule. The mammary tubule join together to form mammary duct. The mammary duct leads to mammary ampulla. Mammary ampulla leads to lactiferous duct. The lactiferous duct leads to lactiferous sinus. Lactiferous sinus leads to nipple. Nipple, through nipple, the milk comes out. So this is the brief description of mammary gland, which is important for your exam as 5 mark. Thank you.